isn't his.
You had him distracted. We saw an opportunity to end this. We had to take it.
You put me and those hostages at risk. That's what you did. And that's not how I work. First, we talk.
It was my call.
We just received some fascinating expense reports from Genutech Systems.
Yes, their R&D team is working on something special for me.
Something involving armed mercenaries?
Not to my knowledge. Perhaps it's time to pay Dr. Severius a visit.
We'd like to invest in your company. Your weapon to control the universe sounds super sweet, I must say.
It is indeed super sweet.
Cool. What kind of sound system does it have?
Sound system? Well, I mean, we have an iPod Shuffle.
Wait a second. You're telling me that you have a machine to control the universe and you can't listen to tunes and surround sound?
We don't feel this man can be talked down.
Oh, really? I've been here a half hour. How do you know that?
With all due respect, sir, I have kept a zero casualty rate for 5 years precisely because this kind of action is a last resort.
This is not your command, Sabian.
You'll see soon enough. Peter, I like to handle these on my own, if you don't mind.
Well, it's a little early for you to fly solo, but you've earned it, Captain. Make me proud.
I'm sure it won't be necessary, Derek.
Well, we need to get that done. I want 8-foot speakers.
Great call.
Yeah, I want speakers that you can hug with your arms and your legs.
My name is Chris Sabian, and as of right now, all decisions go through me. No order is valid unless I give it. No action is taken unless prior approved by me. I know we understand each other, but we'll work together to try to do this safely and quickly.
Might as well.
A few more donations like this, and New York might even forget about your prison record.
I made a mistake, Mr. Marshall. I paid my debt to society. All I'm trying to do now is give something to benefit others.
It was beautiful. I knew I could turn him around. The boy's a natural. 5 minutes in there and those no-gooders will be begging for mercy.
Now hear this. There will be an assembly on the playground at 2:45 sharp. It's time all you bad seeds got what you deserve. That is all.
It didn't work, Ben. I'm still alive, motherfucker.
Danny? It's Chris. Danny, listen to me.
Would you rather I kept the eye?
Your limo is ready, Mr. Xanatos.
Perfect timing, Owen. As always, it appears I'm not appreciated around here.
Fantastic. Would you cancel my 2:00? This next meeting could run a little bit
deadly.
Mr. Bloomsberry! Mr. Bloomsberry!
Oh, no. Oh, no. That's it. Get that little jungle thing out of here before he destroys something else.
Hold on there, son. Ted, what is this contraption?
Stand back, everyone, and prepare to be amazed.
Gentlemen, what a pleasant surprise.
Lord Business, I know the special got away, but...
Don't be so serious. Where's the other guy?
Hey, buddy.
I'm afraid I haven't seen her.
Yeah, right. Just like you haven't seen Goliath in Bronx.
Now we're getting somewhere.
Your business, I believe, is with the Pack. As it happens, their social calendar shows them arriving at Pack Media Studios any time now. They're expecting you.
Time for change, that's all. Discipline around here has been too lax lately. I'm gonna clean house. I'm starting off with the worst miscreants in the bunch. Miss Lemon, send up LaSalle, Grendler, Blumberg, Griswold, and Spinelli. Now!
Ooh, your best friends. Nice touch.
It's about time those five were entered, alphabetically, of course, in the prickly files.
You're good. You're very good.
Thank you, sir.
Although, you did let the piece of resistance, the one thing that can ruin my plan, the one thing that I asked you to take care of. That's super frustrating. It makes me just want to pick up whoever's standing closest to me.
My cookbook. She is missing.
Where's the last place you saw it?
Here. You see, I go to hand out the menus. I hear a noise. I come back and poof. Like that, the cookbook, she's vanished.
Are you telling me there are no students in the entire school?
You'll see soon enough.
And it's not just you, bad cop, that keeps messing up my plan. People everywhere are always messing with my stuff.
Yes, sir. We must find the children before something terrible happens.
Yeah, like if the school board finds out, I'll lose my job. Where in tarnation are they?
But I have a way to fix that. Show him. Small idol.
Big idol.
Isn't that thing awesome?
What is it?
I see.
Daddy, I'm scared.
Interesting.
I don't like it.
Sir,
Listen.
Step outside, Mansley.
Yes, sir. You'll be chief inspector of subway toilets by the time I'm finished with you. Now, pack. I'll expect you back in Washington to clear out your office.
Yes, sir.
Your good cop side's making you soft, bad cop. Robots, bring me the fleece-crested scepter of Q-Tip and the police remover of Nihil. We've already let the special get away once, sir. I'm just gonna make sure it doesn't happen again. No more, Mr. Night Guy! Taco Tuesday, I'm going to
make
Hogarth
and Scar
rescue
the entire universe so that everyone will stop messing with my stuff. Are you gonna be with me, or are you gonna be stuck having a tea party with your mom and dad?
The pantry last night and stocked up. I got enough gelatin mix, spaghetti noodles, and tomato paste to last me for a good long time.
But, TJ, what about...
Don't worry, Gus. I got my own bathroom.
Jeez, TJ, you thought of everything.
Yep, and so far, everything's going according to plan.
So, what happens next?
Thank you, sir.
Let's stop this before someone gets hurt.
Soon? Sorry, Dad. I have a job to do.
He says the monster has killed a kid. Sir, we must stop it at all costs.
Go to Code Red! Repeat! Code Red!
Mr. President, we have a situation, sir.
Oh, don't look so put out. My favorite furrier will be open in the morning, and then we'll be out of your hair.
Perfect. Episode 53, the Mineshaft Mixer.
We need to reopen negotiations.
I'm sorry, you want something from me?
I want the electricity turned back on.
You want something from me?
As I predicted, her accelerated metabolism forces her to eat almost constantly to maintain energy.
What is it with...
You let the puppies get away!
Hold on. They can't go far. Here, start searching.
Right now, I'm the only thing standing between you and an army that's just itching to walk in here and take you out. So you tell me something, Danny. Why should I get in their way, huh? Make me believe why I should deal with you ever again.
Blackfoot tribe. Quite savage, you know.
Awesome, don't be ridiculous. Now's your chance to tell them.
So we can't call Ripley's Believe It or Not because they wouldn't believe it. And,
Oh, I get it. Match the rectangles here with the rectangles there. That'll work. Here, I'll make it easier. Six rectangles. Paint one at a time, and you're good to go. Ah!
They can still be punished for your mistakes.
What was that, a threat? Did you just threaten me? That's all I need to walk out of here, Dan.
The rules of engagement state you don't risk a breach if the hostage taker is willing to kill in retaliation. And I think I've proved I'm willing to do that.
Oh, when that crazy bird finds out we lost him again, she'll skin us.
Horace, Jasper,
what are you looking for?
Nothing, Mum. We haven't lost the doggies or anything.
You let them escape!
Jasper fell asleep.
You were snoring like a train.
Turn the electricity back on.
Could you repeat that, Sabian?
I'm about to walk out where the hostage. Do what I say. Turn the electricity back on.
Don't you just hate it when guests drop by unannounced?
Shall we test the new security system, sir?
Why not? A little test never hurt anyone.
Freeze, turkeys. All I want is the piece the hard way. Fire! Fire!
Goodbye.
Careful, that's the linchpin to the whole left leg.
Office.
If he catches Stuart, who knows what cruel, vicious things he'll do?
Ah! A cat! Get it away from me! Get it away from me!
To the front door!
There they are! Get them!
What's happened?
She pushed me!
Did not!
Owen, I want you to find me the best geneticist on the planet.
It's game time. Y'all ready for this? Oh no, they were ready for that.
Because it's crackled.
We've got him cornered.
Out, out.
Where'd he go? There he is. Hold units. Attack the cell.
Brace yourself.
Eject. Hey, where's the eject? Cal. This model does have eject.
On the oil tanker Atoshiana Maru in the middle of the bay, I believe some of your party are already in attendance.
Loud and clear.
Damn it, Big Blow. What happened to you?
Yes, Jim.
Ha ha! That's one! Just 98 more to go!
if it isn't the little half-piped hero again.
Let me explain. No, you don't understand. No, I didn't mean... No!
What is going on? You stop building that stuff! Just stop it! What am I doing? This isn't a movie! It's real!
She's all broken again.
Back from the dead, Brukowski?
Well, you're too late. Skeletrons, get him! Oh, they're finished. My world is almost finished. The last thing I need to do is finish you.
He needed a bridge that people could cross, but that would disappear when dragons showed up. And then, Good Guard George saw it. It was the perfect bridge for dragons.
Nothing much, Hudson. Just your skin.
I was trying to help, Thunderbolt. Honest. That's what I do. I'm the sidekick. We're a team. Come on, Fallon. Come on. Don't you want to see me?
Now who's the pathetic ham actor?
I am painting spots, but she doesn't like them so good. And then she says, no, you must kill them.
Right now, it's about you. And you still can change everything.
And I'm not so sturdy. She's very mean to me. And then I pass out.
There they are. Those are the ones.
She made us do it.
Spots?
I do see spots, you know. They're everywhere.
Something I should have done a long time ago. This is for the good of the colonies.
Father of mine, tell me where have you been? You know I just closed my eyes, my whole world disappeared. Father of mine, take me back to the day, yeah, when I was still your golden boy, back before you were.